depleted.
Very wise.
The boy bends to my master's will. Soon you shall know his full glory.
So who's ready to turn up the pressure?
The Death Fleet descends.
We meet the enemy.
Hello, Gural. Do you remember what you did to me?
Stupid. You have come to gloat, haven't you?
No. I've come to say good night, you son of a bitch.
Artanis, you must come to me.
It is Tassadar. My mentor! How can this be? Honored one, to see you bring such joy to my...
Tassadar, a form I chose to inspire action in the one called Zeratul. In you, the prophecies Zeratul followed. The result of my psionic extension into the minds of primitive beings.
You are Zelnaga, the one who called to me. Who are you?
Oros, last shepherd of the cycle, enemy of Amon. He is one with the void. It is an extension of his will, binding me as prisoner.
Why have you summoned us here?
The cycle must not be broken. The merging of purity of essence and purity of form must continue. You, the one called Kerrigan, can merge with my essence. Now, fulfill your destiny. Ascend as Zelnaga. Continue. The infinite cycle.
Zelnaga? You want to change her into one of you? Oh, damn it. Sarah! No!
Only a Zelnaga can defeat the Fallen One.
Sarah, you don't gotta do this. You don't have to let yourself be mutilated again. Together,
no, we'll... Jim. With all I've done, the lives ruined, worlds destroyed. There's blood on my hands. I need to cleanse it. This is my destiny.
Friend Raynor, It appears the process is beginning. The Xel'Naga's light will be impossible to hide from our enemy. The battle ahead shall be a difficult one. I hope you are prepared for it.
Well, I think for now, I'm going to bow out, find myself some food, maybe play a different game, and, Xel'Naga are huge. Anyway, everybody who's watching, have a good day.